What's up, my horrors? This is my newest episode to playing Plants vs. Zombies 3. And I'm telling you, I'm just enjoying playing the, day 29. I love the songs in these games, it's so awesome. Just a itching marble. Just, let's keep saving these things. Come on. Come on, let's bring it on. Oh yeah, we'll just start replacing a lot of these monkeys in front of the between those flowers. So now we're gonna throw out of here. Come on. That was so good. That's it. Get my ticket. This is all that makes me smile. Come on, blood. Come on. I like the wolf's howl in the background, it's so cool. Use the bubble gum machine. The last one. Let me go. Here we come. So glad. Yeah. thing.
Wait, is this an arcade game? What is this? There you go. And go push this. There you go. What if you have to die in that yet? There you go. Frank of the Burn Park, my butt of the water and day of the week, expect the... I'm busy on those days. Huh? Uncle Dave looks like this the tree they got in the hole survived the rampage. Oh, my wolf will come. Come on, I'll show you. It stopped the secret exponential plant and started growing right before the long nip. It looks like. Huh? Wow, what is this? A melon that vampires anything it touches us to soaking that warps the very fabric of the space and time. There's only a way to find out the lights at Antony drop and what happens. Here we are. Punch them. Not a bit of anything. There's two right now. Get him. The next episode today, I'll just hey, look at the little fellas. The fellas starting to spread them. The secret from the formula of the yours sure works and the 400 Uncle Dave. Cookabungus and your never kills are what I just found over there too. Is it brand new crankshaft for older model mid? Now a whole bunch of pipe to build or to break. I bet we build a sprinkler system and enough pipe left over our fog vacuum. Let's get some water in the plant. Okay, bye Horizons. See you in the next video.